Tzu-Chi Kuala Lumpur and Selangor chapter recently held 4 life-saving technique classes at the Jing Si Hall in Kuala Lumpur. In the last class, participants were tested on various techniques, including CPR application. The organizer hopes the classes will raise people's awareness of first aid. Let's take a look.
At the Jing Si Hall, volunteers are tested on life-saving techniques, including measuring blood pressure, cleansing wounds, and applying CPR.
Got breathing or not? Check and see
got breathing. Tzu-Chi Kuala Lumpur and Selangor chapter has organized these classes on first aid to raise awareness, as well as for the volunteers to apply the techniques in case of emergencies.
We want to raise the volunteers' awareness of first aid. In addition, since we have medical stations at various city activities, we hope the volunteers who went through the training can serve at the medical stations.
Many disasters keep taking place even around us. Therefore, we need to be prepared mentally so we can save lives and help people around us.
The interactive training is pretty good, especially the last class, in which people trained in CPR came to demonstrate CPR techniques for us. That was very good.
At my age, my learning ability cannot be compared to those of young people. I need more time to review the lessons.
Thanks to the training on life-saving techniques, the volunteers are ready to safeguard the lives of people in times of emergencies and disasters.